Welcome to Playlist Mind with Puna Patel here at XLR Lander University Radio. That last song was... Akeem, what was it?
Who was that?
It was Night Terrors.
My mic... Okay, there we go.
Your mic was not on.
Yay!
What was that, Akeem?
That last song was Ghost Transistor by Kavinsky.
What a great song.
He's Russian.
We're going to be playing some games tonight. We have Phil's Alive and DJ Morpheus in the studio here with me.
How y'all doing?
How's it going, everybody?
Going good.
I'm alive.
He's alive.
And I'm still a DJ.
But would you rather be famous right now in this lifetime, or would you rather die and go down the history books?
I'd rather be famous. I don't want to die yet.
Yeah.
I think I'll go with the history books,
man. That's the whole point of my show, to stay alive.
But you go down in the history books.
But you're famous, so in the history books regardless.
Yeah, I don't really care about being in the history books.
Really?
Yeah, I'd rather just live a life to where I feel satisfied.
I want to be remembered.
I would like to be remembered by loved ones and all that, but
I want to be remembered by the world.
Okay. Would you rather be on an episode of Cops or be on an episode of Cheaters?
I'd rather be on Cops. I love you, Kristen.
I don't know.
I
might want to be on Cheaters.
You
it
might
seems
want
more
to be
suspenseful.
Yeah, you might actually get a little bit hurt on Cops, injured
Well, it just sounds like Columbia to me.
Ooh. Shout out to Columbia, South Carolina.
More like Chi-Town.
The world's greatest place to live.
The world's greatest place to live.
Would you rather room with Snoop Dogg or room with Bob Marley?
Ooh.
Ooh, that's a tough one.
Currently Snoop Dogg.
Yeah,
I don't want to room with Bob Marley right now.
No.
But back in the day.
we're talking in a sense.
When he was alive?
When he's alive.
Yeah, Bob Marley, man.
Bob Marley?
Yeah, he's cool.
Or we could call, it's not even Snoop Dogg anymore. This is a little bit dated. Snoop Lion.
As
he goes by now, Snoop Lion.
He should have just stuck with Snoop Dogg.
Snoop Dogg was a little more Snoopy.
It was pretty much like a spiritual type deal.
Really?
Yeah, some consultants pretty much, I guess spiritual consultants told him that he's the reincarnation of Bob Marley.
Oh, wow.
And that he needs to change his name to reflect his lifestyle right now. He was like, I'm not just a little Snoop Dogg.
He's a lion.
I'm a lion. Yeah, that's exactly what happened, actually.
Well, are you guys ready to rock?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
We're ready to rock right now. Coming up next is Rock City by Kings of Leon off their new album, Mechanical Bull.
Ah.
I was looking for drugs and I was searching for a woman who was willing to
Where are we? What the hell is going on? The dust has only just begun to fall. Crop circles in the carpet, sinking feeling. Spin to hold their heads heavy. Hide and seek. Trains and sewing machines.
Welcome back to Playlist Mind. That last song was... Go ahead and tell them what that last song was.
What you say? No, that was a... I'm pronouncing it all wrong.
Imogen
Heap.
Hide and Seek by Imogen
Heap.
Imogen Heap. What?
I believe you would have liked that a lot, Phil.
I love that song.
Love that indie. Oh, we have girl one, girl two. Introduce yourselves.
Random girl one and girl two. You just did it.
Yeah.
Actually, use your names or whatever you go by.
Abby.
Phil.
Not you, Phil.
We have some people in here. Go ahead.
What?
Go ahead and introduce yourselves.
I said it.
If you don't want to use your name.
No,
don't
also.
Use your name. Yeah, don't use your DJ name.
We already did. I said Avi. She said Shorty. You're not paying attention.
You're not paying attention.
Plug your show.
Oh. Shorty can do that.
They're not used to this.
What?
You guys, why are you so shy? This is Playlist Mind with Peanut Patel. You're listening to XLR Land University Radio. We're playing You Rather. Would you rather fight Hulk Hogan or fight Dwayne The Rock Johnson?
Both.
I don't know.
Dwayne
Rock Johnson?
He would crush you.
I don't care, I'll fight him.
One of them is a... they're both wrestlers. One of them's just like
Shorty,
old
crush
now.
You.
Yeah, I'll fight Hulk Hogan.
54% would say they would fight Hulk Hogan before they go toe-to-toe with The Rock.
The Rock is a giant. Yeah, he is. He's literally turning into a rock.
Here's the music question for everybody. Would you rather listen to the Macarena for 4 straight hours or listen to Mambo Number 5 for 4 straight hours? Wait. I would go for Mambo Number 5.
Remind me what Mambo Number 5 is.
You guys are a little... You guys don't have to.
I'd rather do that.
You're excluded from it. You're a little young. DJ Morpheus, you know the 90s, right?
Somewhat, yes.
Although listen to Macarena for the 4 straight hours or Mambo Number 5?
I think I would
I know both those songs.
Yeah, you know what? It's just...
I'd listen to the Macarena. It'd be more fun.
Macarena? Would you do the Macarena? Would you actually do the...
Yeah, I really can't do it now.
You know what? You're wrong, because 37% of the world think that they would listen to Macarena. 63% of the world rather listen to Mambo Number 5.
Yay!
A little bit of...
I win.
Do you know how it goes?
A little bit of...
Yeah.
Sandra and my... Yeah.
It's on Just Dance. I dance to that song all the time.
Of course, that's how you know it.
I knew it before then, but...
Sure.
Okay.
It's fine. Coming up next is Scott Bradley and the Postmodern Jukebox with the cover of Thrift Shop. Coming up next here at Playlist Mind with Punit Patel here at XLR Lander University Radio.
I'm gonna pop some tags. Only got $20 in my pocket. I'm hunting, looking for a come up. This is freaking awesome. Walking through the club like, what up, I'm such a big shot. I'm so pumped about the flag from the thrift shop. Ice on the fringe, it's so damn frosty. That people are like, damn, that's a cold ass honky. Rolling hella deep, heading to the mezzanine. Dressed on pink, set my gator shoes, holes in green. Draped in a leather mink, girl standing next to me. Probably should have washed this, cause it smells like R. Kelly sheets. About to go and get some compliments. Passing up on moccasins. Someone else has been walking in. Me and grungy effing man. I'm done flossing and saving my money. And hella happy, that's a bargain. I'ma take your grandpa style. I'ma take your grandpa style. No, for real, ask your grandpa. Can I have his hand-me-downs? The low jumpsuit and some house slippers. Dookie brown leather jacket. I found Dickie. They had a broken keyboard. I bought a broken keyboard. I bought a ski blanket. And then I bought a kneeboard. Hello, hello, my ace man, my mellow. Dominic and my friend's game, hell no. I can take some pro wings, make moves, sell those. Sneaky heads would be like, oh, he got Velcro. So I'm gonna pop some tags. Only got $20 in my pocket. I'm hunting, looking for a come up. This is freaking awesome. I'm gonna pop some tags. Only got $20 in my pocket. I'm hunting, looking for a come up. This is freaking awesome. Another man's come up. Thank you, granddad, for donating our plaid. Button up the shirt, I'm in here searching. I'm at the Goodwill, you can buy me in the Uptons. I'm not sick of searching in that section. Yo, grandma, yo, auntie, your mama, your mammy. I will take those flannel zebra pajamas. They be like, oh, that Gucci, that's hella tight. I be like, yo, the $50, that ain't right. Limit edition, let's do some addition. That shirt's hella dope. And having the same one as six other people in the club is a hella dough. Peep game, come take a look through my telescope. Trying to get them girl with that brand brand new hella won't. I'm gonna pop some tags. Only got $20 in my pocket. I'm honey, looking for a come up. This is freaking awesome. I'm gonna pop some tags. Only got $20 in my pocket. I'm honey, looking for a come up. This is freaking awesome. Looking incredible, I wear that big
not a gun, not a color, not $100 bill. We think the struggle can be won with simple thoughts that come together, be good-willed. The gap between the rich and poor is spreading out all the more, so they say we ignore the claims. Oh, my soul, faint not, not.
We are back with Playlist Minds here at XLR Lander University Radio. That last song was Faint Not by Jenny N. Tyler. We have another question coming up for our little game. If you were in a rough part of town, Phil, would you rather arm yourselves with the most powerful Nerf guns or arm yourself with the most powerful Super Soakers?
Super Soakers.
Especially since Morpheus?
Winter is coming up.
I would go with the Super Soakers.
Ammonia.
That water pressure would really help, wouldn't it?
Oh, yeah.
53% agree with the Super Soakers in a rough part of town. And do you girls have anything to say about that? No?
I was mic jack, so I don't have anything to say.
It's okay. You can share mics. I thought they taught you in kindergarten to learn how to share.
Sharing's for little kids.
Speaking of sharing, no, it's not. It's for everybody. You're supposed to share.
I was kidding.
I have a little tidbit to tell everybody.
I would do the Super Soakers, too.
You guys remember in middle school when you used to have those roller bags?
Yeah.
I hated them.
Yeah, I had it.
Dude, people would always kick my roller bag over. Like, I would be rolling with it, and they would just kick it over, and then I would have to put it on my back, which is even heavier because it's got wheels and stuff on it. And
aw, you poor child.
It's just not great. And my messenger bag broke.
Oh,
this week.
No, not the vintage bag. No.
Yeah, my vintage bag. And now I'm carrying this blue, like, children's bag around. It
You're
is.
A child.
It's a. It makes me look like a little kid.
It's You're funny because I'm laughing heart. At you.
And not with me.
You're a child at heart.
You want to know what's funny?
I'm laughing with Phil, but not at you.
It's like if my day wasn't bad enough, I was getting a stress ball from the guy giving out stress balls in the middle of the commons. And he goes, "Hey, man, I got four left." And I got excited. So I turned really quick. And then my bag snapped.
Snap.
Are you serious? Crackle
and I just pop. Stood there. I just stood there and took any
stuff
shame.
Fall out?
Yes, my stuff fell out. My computer fell out of it.
No. It's okay. Fell out. It's okay. It's a Mac.
It was terrible.
It's all right. It's a Mac.
It got like a hard knock. It's living the hard knocks life right now.
It's just a Mac. I mean,
Hey,
man.
I was laughing with you.
We're on a Mac right now. I have a Big Mac in front. No.
Big
well,
Mac.
Technically, I do have a Big Mac in front of me.
Yes,
not
do.
The sandwich.
It's delicious.
Speaking of hard knocks life. The next song coming up is God Gonna Cut You Down by Johnny Cash.
Sweet. Well, you know, Johnny always wore black. And he wore black because he identified with the poor and the downtrodden.
Can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar, go and tell that midnight rider, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Well, my goodness gracious, let me tell you the news. My head's been wet with the midnight dew. I've been down on bended knee, talking to the man from Galilee. He spoke to me with a voice so sweet, I thought I heard the shuffle of angels sleep. He called my name and my heart stood still when he said, John, go do my will. Go tell that long-tongued liar, go and tell that midnight rider, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. You can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Well, you may throw your rock, hide your hand, working in the dark against your fellow man. But as sure as God made black and white, what's done in the dark will be brought to the light. You can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar, go and tell that midnight rider, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell him that God's gonna cut you down. Tell him that God's gonna cut you down. Tell him that God's gonna cut you down.
there. My mind. And besides, in the meantime, I'm just dreaming of tearing you apart. I'm in the deep, deep dance with the devil. You know the world can never get me on my level. I just got to get you out the cage. On my own lover's range. God, I need a spark to ignite. Oh.
That was Christina Grimmie and Mike Tompkins with Light 'Em on Fire here at Playlist Mind with Puna Patel here at XLR, Lander University Radio. That song was a remix. Well, it was more of a mashup of Fall Out Boy's...
Mashup.
Alicia Keys. Fall Out Boy and Alicia Keys. That's what it was. Catching Fire is where that song was featured recently. The Hunger Games. Anybody excited about the Hunger Games?
Me! Yep.
Are you hungry? No, I like the Hunger Games.
Yeah, the book's pretty good.
Catching Fire. I
can understand the book.
Things are going to get bad. Things are going to get bad really quick.
As if they weren't already bad.
The third one, I don't like it.
I'll volunteer as tribute, like, at least, like, I mean, no, hold on. I will volunteer. I volunteer as tribute? Is that how you say it?
Yep.
DJ Morpheus, would you volunteer as tribute if you were given that? Really?
I don't know. That'd be kind of fun.
What if it was your little sister?
I don't have a little sister.
Well, what if you did have a little sister?
It's not a fight.
No, she knows.
Phil, get on a mic. What are you doing sitting behind me? Get on a mic.
I'm just swagging, yo.
Get on a mic so we can hear you.
How y'all doing?
How we all doing tonight?
This is my smooth, lovely voice telling y'all that I would not volunteer for tribute. Macaroni time. Peace.
Shorty, would you?
No.
You know what's surprising about that first movie, Hunger Games? The girl completely betrayed the boyfriend that she had. Oh, by the way, spoilers. But she completely betrayed. She completely, like, she's like, oh, I have a boyfriend back home. You know what? I'm just gonna, this guy's pretty cute.
They
I'm just
dating,
gonna.
Though.
It doesn't matter. You have loyalty, you love. Oh, wow. What about, whatever, what happened to love, guys?
What happened
to love? Whatever happens.
If you read the third book, you know he's crazy.
He is.
Spoiler.
We have a spoiler.
It is about love. It is about togetherness.
What is love? What is love, though? Baby, don't hurt me? What is love? What is love? Baby, don't hurt me? What is... DJ Morpheus, what is love?
It's love.
That's not giving what it is.
Baby, don't hurt me. What is love?
Is this love?
that I'm feeling.
No, it's not.
You know, okay. You want to know something odd? There's a new show following mine called Rugger Radio with Jesse, I guess. Rugger Radio with Jesse.
I hope he's not breaking too bad.
I hope he's not breaking too bad. I was going to say something, but now I can't say it.
That was a bad joke.
Because the show's over. The next song coming up is a remix of Miss Jackson and Journey by Ty K. By Ty K. Hope you enjoy it.
Falling down from the tones without reading innuendos. But moment. The moment was over in time. Then it's gone, the hit and run. The first one has a short life. I'm in love with a girl who loved me better. Fell for the woman just when I met her. Took my sweet time when I was bitter. Someone understands, and she knows how to treat a feather right. Give me that feeling every night. Wants to make love and I wanna fight. Now someone understand me. I'm in love with a girl. I'm in love with. I'm in love. Reach. Now I know there's nothing we can't reach. Cause a heart can erase once it finds a place to be warm and welcome, to be held and sheltered. I'm in love with a girl who knows me better. Fell for the woman just when I met her. Took my sweet time when I was bitter. Someone understands. Give me that feeling every night. Wants to make love when I wanna fight. Now someone understand me. I'm in love with a girl. I'm in love with. I'm in love with a girl. I'm in love with. I'm in love with a girl. Who knows me better? Wants to make love when I wanna fight.
Welcome back to Playlist Mind with Punit Patel here at XLR Lander University Radio. That last song was I'm in Love with a Girl by Gavin DeGraw. I don't even know what's going on, but you guys need to settle down.
All you kids.
I'm not a child.
Something very, very mean to me.
I'm a man.
And are you
I'm
really?
I'm highly offended.
Hey, I got a question. Do you guys like movies?
Yeah.
Great. And are you Lander students?
Yes.
Meh.
That's yeah. Even better, because at the drive-in on 25, on Sunday nights, you can watch a free, I said free, movie.
Mm-hmm. Oh, me and Shorty knew that.
Yeah, well, you can't just let me do this thing. You're not going to let me do this?
No.
All right, we're not going to do this. Great. Next song coming up is Miley Cyrus.
Look what you just did.
I'm going to, here, I'm going to say it. With a valid student ID, you can go to the drive-in on Sunday nights and watch a double feature sometimes, maybe even a triple feature. And get in there for absolutely free. They have the best burgers. They have some popcorn sometimes. And they have a lot of candy.
Candy!
You said you get free popcorn,
candy, candy,
right?
Candy.
You may be able to get free popcorn.
You may be able to.
May be able to get free
candy,
popcorn.
Candy, what is this maybe? Candy.
What do you mean maybe?
What do you mean maybe?
What do you mean maybe?
What do you mean?
Guess whose mic I'm cutting.
No.
No. Would you rather?
Did you cut my mic?
I've got a question. Would you rather be captured by a wild tribe in the jungle or be captured by pirates in the sea?
Pirates. Hmm.
Jungle.
Jungle, pirates?
Pirates.
Pirates.
67% agree with pirates.
Woo!
Why would you want to be captured by pirates?
Because they're cool.
Be part of Luffy's crew.
But you're not going to survive.
Or Jack's crew.
If I'm in Luffy's crew, I will. Mm-hmm. Or Jack's.
Exactly.
If you're on a free paid vacation, would you rather vacation in Russia or vacation in China?
Russia.
Both scared.
Russia! Or...
I want to go to Prague.
Russia.
Wait. That's not in Russia.
It's about a 50-50 on that one. 51% for Russia, 49% for China.
Yeah,
still one. Woo.
Majority.
Would you rather not be able to wear clothes or not be able to speak?
Wear clothes.
Not be able to wear clothes?
Yeah.
That would be pretty fun.
Well, see, everyone else would have to deal with it.
Well, everyone would pretty much just adjust. I'd say not be able to wear clothes. Yeah, 57% would rather not wear clothes than not be able to speak.
Streaking.
Just think about it. Being mute kind of is not so great.
No, we have to do
yeah,
that.
I mean, you think about you it. Helen Keller was mute, and that she pretty had a pretty bad time. You know, the miracle worker had to, you know, just give her a pretty hard time. Anyways, next song coming up is Jolene by Miley Cyrus.
Jolene, Jolene.
Welcome back to Playlist Mind with Puna Patel. That last song was Ain't Got No, I Got Life by Nina Simone.
What's up, y'all?
Hello, yeah, what's Phil. Up?
Yay for life.
I'm back.
Yay for life. He's no, back.
My name is, Phil.
He took a little breaker for a second.
Breaker. Breaker
120. I want to thank everybody for coming down here and keeping me company
you're
on the show.
You're very welcome.
Thank you very much. We had a lot of discussion, and I'm going to leave you with one more question.
What?
One more would you rather.
What?
One more would you rather.
What?
I'm looking for it. Hold on.
What?
Would you rather only be able to meow yet live 9 lives, or be able to talk and live once?
Meow.
Meow for the rest of your life, meow, and have 9 lives, or be able to talk and live once.
Well, see, technically, you could meow for the first life, kill yourself, and then get the other 8 lives.
Sure. Oh, my goodness.
Sure, kill yourself, sure.
Don't cut out mics.
Oh, no, I didn't cut. Oh,
okay.
I'm not talking about, I mean, what is this, my second show?
Well, he's doing...
What do you think?
I guess like that logic makes sense though, so
it does.
I would do that.
Yeah, I'd do that.
You get 8 lives,
but no, I have to do the. I'd have to talk once.
I like talking too much. Like, yeah. I mean, if we're doing a throwback to our last question, would you rather like not be able to speak or you know only be able to say like one thing? I'd rather be able to speak.
Yeah,
speaking's pretty important. I don't want to be mute. I mean, there's a lot of people that lead successful lives as mutes, but I don't want to be one of them. I'd rather meow for 9 lives, 9 generations of meow,
meow, meow, meow,
meow, meow.
I have a question.
Yes.
All right. Would you rather? I know both of these are very tempting.
You've got about a minute.
Go to a Lil B concert or a Chief Keef concert.
Chief Keef.
Because we have tickets to Chief Keef.
We have tickets.
No, we do not.
We have people we're giving away tonight.
People,
you said chickens.
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 We got chickens
we
to
have,
give away.
We have chiquitas and tacos.
Next, some Chief Keef, right?
What about burritos?
No burritos. Aww. Thank you, everybody, for joining me tonight. We'll be back next week after fall break. You're listening to XLR, Lander University Radio. I'm your host, Puna Patel, and I'll be signing off. You've been listening to Playlist Minds. Thank you very much. Yeah, too bad.